So mechanical project development starts with the designing. So first you have to design the system in a software or on paper, and after that you can start the fabrication. If you create or fabricate a system without the designing, there is no guarantee it will work as intended. So there are many softwares available to do the designing, including SolidWorks, AutoCAD, and even other softwares like FreeCAD. So whichever software you use, the GUI is different, but the process or the working remains the same. So there are 2D as well as 3D softwares available. So first you have to create the design of the system or the mechanism that you are making. And after that, you can go ahead for fabrication. So whichever tool you use, you just need to create a design first, and then you can proceed to the fabrication of the system. So now we will proceed to the working of the system as well as its parts fabrication and its assembly, how it is made. So for that we will just need to visit neonprojects.com to check the part details and other details and the block diagram of the project. So here when you reach the site, just scroll down and type project name. And search it, and you'll get the project here. So this is the project, as you can see. So this is the pedal. Here is a pneumatic valve, and this is a pneumatic cylinder which is used to apply the brake when the pedal is pressed. And here to drive the wheel, we have a DC motor with a chain sprocket arrangement here, as you can see. So let's go into the block diagram. So this is the block diagram. This is used to demonstrate as the cylinder, and this is the brake. When in simple words, when the pedal is pressed, the brake is applied, and the wheel which is rotating using the motor. The motor is used to simulate the wheel rotating, and then we use the brake to simulate the brake using pneumatic supply. So as you can see, this is the pedal here, which is used to act as the brake. And it is connected through tubes and through this valve here. I'll show you where you can get this valve and the cylinder and all these parts in some time. So as you can see, the tubing is connected here. This tubing is used to act as an air supply between the valve, the cylinder and the pedal. And as soon as the pedal is pressed, the valve is released, and thus it forces the cylinder to press the brake against the wheel, and thus the wheel stops. So now this is how the system actually works. Now we will see where you can get these individual parts. So we'll start with the motor. So when you visit this link, you will find a huge variety of motors. I'll show you which one it is. So you just need to scroll down. Actually, you can use any of these motors, whichever you want, but I would suggest using a high RPM and high torque motor. Okay, so you can use any one of the high RPM or 600 or above 600 RPM GAD motors, whichever you see here. So you can also use this one. So you cannot buy two cheap motors, because they won't give you the torque needed to run that wheel. So you can buy any of the GAD motors you can see here, but it should be above 500 RPM minimum. Okay, so now let's check the other parts. So this is the chain sprocket. You can buy whichever sprocket you want as per your requirement and get the required torque for the wheel. The sprockets and chains are all available here. Just check the chain pitch along with the matching sprocket pitch so that you don't get the wrong chain. Okay, so after that we have the pneumatic cylinder. So you can buy whichever pneumatic cylinder you want here. The cylinder, whichever cylinder you used, you will need to buy matching fittings and the tube as per those fittings. For example, these are the fittings. These are used to act as connectors between the tube and the cylinder as well as the valve and all the components that you are using. So you can use 1 mm thickness or 1.5 mm thickness. So for this project, you have 1 mm thickness tubes are enough. So you can use the tube from here and buy as per the, you know, the kind of system that you are making. You can buy as per that your requirement, the customized, you know, the length of tube in meters with whatever you want. And these are the valves that, which are used for, you know, switching, which are used between the pump and the pedal, the pneumatic cylinder and the pedal. So you can use any of these valves. And as per the tubing, you need to use those fittings from here. You can just get those fittings here. And after that, there are, you know, the small components that are the screws and joints and everything, which you have to make. If you want the entire kit from here, if you don't want to go into the, you know, market, because all these things are not available at the same place, you can buy online. But these things, these fittings and these joints, you know, whichever you see here, these wooden joints and all this, you will have to make. And this will be decided based on the design that you make. So if you want the entire kit together, you can also just click on, you know, order now. You get the entire kit here along with all the details, the video description, the tutorials, as well as, you know, how it is made, the designing file and all, so that you get a good idea of the designing and complete project working. Mm-hmm.